I don't even think I'm bother recording this intro. We've been stuck on the sea shrine, thinking that was going to be the easiest. Turns out it's probably the hardest. Ooh, wait a second. I think we're strong enough. Yes! Oh my god. I didn't expect to win like that. Oh my god, we finally won. Oh my god. We finally won. Oh dang. I don't even know. It can't be. You weren't meant to win. I know I wasn't. I really wasn't. I'm sorry. We're gonna have to return. I don't even have enough time to play the High Mage even if I wanted to. We are gonna save this because this is going in the record books. I was stuck on this for the longest time. I played them at least 10 plus times. I just thought it was a waste of honestly just time, space on my computer, all that data. Oh man, all that memory being saved for nothing. So I just literally just left everything as it was. Oh my god, guys, I'm so excited. We finally beat him. I don't even care if we didn't really get anything out of it. Oh, I cannot believe we won. Wow. You are powerful. But you don't stand a chance against the power of Master Haishin. Oh, he had the Millennium Necklace. Wow, I really didn't, like, I didn't even do an intro or anything just because I've been, like, stuck trying to defeat the Sea Shrine for a while, and yeah, I just wasn't having any luck whatsoever. So I would just, you know, not be recording, and this time I beat the mage, and then when I went to the high mage, which has happened a few times already, where I defeat the mage and then I lose to the high mage, so I'm like, oh, why even bother? But I'm glad I was recording.